A whistle strike cannot bring back a loved one or repair the damage of a bullet. Where's the fans of demanding justice who will stand with them? Forgetting your gathered to remember the innocent victims of British peace state repression who were murdered on January 30th, 1972. Patrick Paddy Murphy, innocent. Jerry Donaghy, innocent. John Joshua Budden, innocent. Bruce Elmore, innocent. Michael Kelly, innocent. Kevin Marshall Honey, innocent. Michael Kevin McKinney, innocent. Weldon Willem McKinney, innocent. Weldon Lynch, innocent. James Jim Ray, innocent. John Lynn, innocent. John Johnson, innocent. The late girl from Hera Beery, her brother Manus was murdered at age of 15 by British soldiers on the 19th of May 1974 in Derry.
Thank you.